Jared Spence vlog. Today I'm going to show you how to make coffee. I'm doing alright. In this package here, some coffee. You want to get a filter first, because you don't need one. Depends on the kind of coffee maker you have. I don't know where they are. They're over here. Anyway, get one of these things. Get one of these things. Put it in the coffee maker. Get in there. Get in that coffee thing. Okay. You get a little measuring spoon. Get one of these things. And yeah, you get some coffee out of this bag. Whatever coffee container you have. Okay. Do this for like 2 or 3 scoops. Depending on how many coffee you want, you put a scoop in. Okay, put that in there. Put some more in there. Four scoops. Four scoops. Here's four scoops. Alright, there we go. Put the coffee back. Drawer. Get all the way. And you pour some water in there. Your water thing. Alright. See here, water thing. There's always good water thing. Alright. Pour some water. Water in the coffee maker. Going everywhere. Wake up right at 3. Put some more water in there. Okay. Close the top and turn it on. Coffee. Yeah, there it goes. When you hear that noise, coffee's being made. All right. Thank you for joining me on the Jared Spirits vlog today.